set.
Let's go.
Lane 4, CL Cars, lane 5, Dr. Vader, lane 6, Jackie Stupid, lane 7, Max Velocity, lane 8, Entry Storm, again, this is week 1 of 1, of the 4x4 relay, lane 11, 12, 0. Coming down the straightaway here, Activator, Texas Storm, Max Velocity, and Jack Houston, and Jack Houston.
All the way.
Come on,
let's go.
Down the lane 1 is Wade Beckley. But on the top of the turn, going to the second line, he has the lead. He's Activator. The track used to close and fast, along with Jay Beckley, followed by Red. CL Star, Max Velocity, and the Texas Storm. They still have the burners, Track Houston and Jay Beckley, along with Track Houston. Down the back straight, I think, coming. Look what happened. Track Houston decides he's going to go ahead and take the lead from the Activator. But then he holds the lead. That's the good thing. You got it, then you hold it. Behind them is Dave Beckley. But here comes another Track Houston team. That's Track Houston. Activator. Dave Beckley. Track Houston. As the handoff is Jack Houston is after them. In the final 100-meter stretch, it is Track Houston, 11 and 12 boys, heat 1 of 1, 4 by 400 meters. Track Houston, Afterburner, Track Houston and Dave Beckley.